Back now on News Channel 5 at 6. When the economy took a turn for the worse, the city of Plattsburgh was forced to make job cuts. One of those eliminated positions was the parking enforcement officer. But now the position has been brought back. Sort of. Here's News Channel 5's Heather Van Arstel.
Because of a budget crisis, the full-time parking enforcement position for the city of Plattsburgh was eliminated in March of last year. And writing parking tickets was something city police officers had added to their plates.
From the police standpoint, we couldn't keep up with it effectively ourselves. There's just too much going on, too many complaints, traffic accidents, domestic calls, you know, all the things that we normally do.
And Chief Desmond Rasico says it didn't take very long for people to get used to not having regular enforcement. He says cars would often stay much longer than the allotted time on weekdays, making spots hard to come by, especially when college is in. Businesses in the downtown area who rely on frequent turnover of spots for their customers started complaining. That's when the chief says he turned to the city for help.
So when we went back to the city in our budget cycle, we said that, you know, we wanted to try the part-time assistant position.
It was a decision by the council, and we added it in the budget last year.
The part-time parking enforcement officer has been on the job since July. Since then, Rasco says issued parking tickets have increased dramatically.
That person's been very effective. You know, they're doing less than 25 hours a week, which is the threshold for, you know, benefits. So it's salary only.
And Rasico says money the tickets bring in more than covers the cost of the salary. But he also wants the public to know writing tickets is not about generating income for the city. It's about keeping parked cars and the downtown economy moving. In Plattsburgh, Heather Van Arsdell, News Channel 5.